If man perishes from the face of the Earth due to the effects of hydrogen bombing, it is possible that the next ruler of our planet may be the H-Man.